Hey guys, what is up? We're doing some Modern Warfare gameplay on Countdown. And I'm using Barrett 50 cal with the ACOG scope. And what I'd like to talk to you guys about is... What's the status of my MW3 gameplay? Well, it's on hold right now. Hey, look at that, 2 kills. Anyways, it's on hold. You wanna know why? I kinda forgot. It was Veterans Day. So that means no mail. Yeah, I was so close. Nope. I walked in Thursday to get the mail. I thought I could get it early maybe, but no. It wasn't there. I looked and it said that they'll be closed on Veterans Day, which was Friday, and I was just thinking, really? Why? I kind of forgot about that whole thing. So yeah, I won't be able to get up MW3 gameplay until Saturday morning, I think. So that means I have to wait like 3 more days since the release, 3 or 4 more days since release, which is... It just does not want me to buy this game. It's like, all the odds, I always had problems with this thing. I just want one thing, just one little thing, and then certain things just happen, and then you gotta wait longer or you can't get it yet. Same problem with my friend. He asked me to go get MW3 for him. We were at a game and he had to do some, so after the game I was sitting there waiting for him to give me his receipt, because he said he pre-ordered it at the store, so I have to pick it up for him. So I'm waiting for the receipt, waiting for him to come and hand it to me. No, he walks out of the gym and walks into, I don't know, bathroom or concessions. I don't know where he went. I was looking around, I could not find him. So I decided just to leave and go home. It's like, well, not my problem that you do not want to put the extra effort find me and give me the receipt. So yeah, he does not have it either, and who knows when he will get it. I don't even know how long GameStop can hold the reserve for the game after its release, so good luck to him. I don't know when the heck he's gonna get that. It's just bad luck all around. But his could have been prevented. He could have just actually walked up to me right away, you know. I don't know where he went. He must have got water or something. I don't know where he went. So yeah. Have to wait an extra day, guys. Be patient. And plus, the worst thing is, too, on Saturday, I won't even be home, like, most of the day, so I only get to play MW3 for, like, an hour or two. Which is just great. You know, a new game, you can only play it for so little. Then you gotta do school. Yeah, it's just not gonna go well, that's what. And plus, our school week is gonna be a full week. This week we had Friday off, and 2 weeks from now we'll have Thursday and Friday off because of the Thanksgiving and stuff. So this full week will be a real pain. So yeah, now I'm stuck just doing Modern Warfare and Black Ops. Saturday morning, get ready guys, check your sub boxes. I will probably, like, maybe, I don't know, towards noon, lunchtime in the afternoon, I'll hopefully have a gameplay uploaded for you guys to look at in some nice HD quality. Oh, hoping, if everything goes well. Just be patient, hopefully the game will be in the mail tomorrow morning. Then won't wait as long. And yeah, in this gameplay, my teammates are not good at all. They can barely get a kill. I think the most that one of them got was like 2 kills. Which is not good. I went 9-4 on this one. I think that was my last death. Now I just have to sit here and watch my other teammates try to win, but it's obviously impossible. So yeah, guys, this gameplay is winding up. I think I'll just end my commentary off quick. I'll end it off a little bit early. So yeah, guys, see you later.